what's going on?
It's August 12th, 2015 at the Ocotillo Wind Project. I'm on BLM Route 113. It's a BLM road. You can see they're regrading the road going into Wind Turbine 110 for whatever reason.